people, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. Amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world, it really does have a very special feel to it. They call this a friendly. The crowd clearly doesn't think so.
I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly circumstances? This exhibition match is likely to exhibit the same old rivalry. To me, it also has the same feel to it. And I'm pretty sure we can look forward to what will be a combative, high-intensity affair. We can't really say anything negative about this. And if it is full-on, then I'll be happy to watch that.
Have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Aguero! Oh, that's majestic!
And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
So, a breakthrough already.
Mendy puts it back. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. It's Bernardo Silva. Great, and Moura! Ashley Young. Now it's Sterling. He's left his man, and he's cut it out. The defence can get it clear. Now it's Sterling. Now it's Aguero! Played it short.
Exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Manchester have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Mata going through. Forward it goes. That intervention was very necessary.
Pogba. Manchester have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
It's Alexis Sanchez! It's there!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
It's important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could really...
It's one!
No, that wasn't kidding anyone.
Well, chances like that need a delicate touch, and they're quite a tough skill.
And it's Aguero.
Mahrez.
There's a long ball. it's Martial. Offside, yep, looks it.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience...
Pogba. Martial.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Keeper goes long.
Well played, he saw that coming.
It's Rashford. Sanchez goes up and over.
He's had a go! They've done it!
Well, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
I've given such an open invitation. He was always going to shoot.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens. Both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Out wide to the right. Promising cross.
We hit half time.
It has been a pretty crazy game so far. The game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that. And we are up to the break.
Well, what an enjoyable first half. Just when you think a two-goal lead can be decisive, it's gone again, and I hope the goals keep coming.
That's a good half. We've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2. The action has... Rashford! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Mahrez, Bernardo Silva, Silva, Mondi.
And another time! Young.
It's Martial.
Rashford.
Now it's Martial. Martial.
Danger averted for now. That's been won straight back.
Anthony can twist it clear.
Over to the left. Alexis Sanchez. And help's available out wide.
Pogba gets it, and now what?
He'll hit it! He's got away with one.
Now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Delaney does well to read it and intercepts. Sanchez takes the long option. Mendy, it's good distance on it. Sanchez could try cutting inside here. Ball's out on the left now. Up to meet it!
Really well taken goal. And the comeback is complete. A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Back into the middle. And out to safety. Aguero has a goal!
No mistake! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser.
De Gea reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
This is quite a battle.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you play back again.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some edge.
Tries to dink it in.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Taken out, that'll be a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card. Fernandinho, Bernardo Silva, and Bernardo Silva! He's looking to get there first.
Manchester showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's Bernardo Silva. Manchester.
It'll have a dip! 90 today! This could well be it!
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Aguero simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived, and boy, did he hit it.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
The final whistle. Manchester rolled it away. It was in their grasp, and they let it go. How will we look back on that?
And we know that derbies can often make predictions look silly. They can take on a personality of their own, and this one didn't really deserve to have a loser.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very